It's time! It's here! It's finally here! He's coming! Gotta get everything ready before he comes!
It's Christmas Eve, and Tara is anxiously awaiting the arrival of Santa Claus with a plate of cookies.
Oh, Santa, I can't wait for you to come. I just can't wait for you to come. And I've got cookies, the yummy cookies, just for you for when you come. Oh, me for you for when you come. Because it's Christmas. Could that be Santa? Could that be him? Could it be the one who brings presents for a Pokemon like me? A good Pokemon like me.
Tara is surprised to be greeted not by Santa, but crafty bank robber.
Who are you?
I'm a bank robber, and I've come to rob your bank. Oh yes, I've come to rob your bank, and I've come to take your dimes and swipe your nickels. So stand back and step aside, you silly turtle, and let me in.
Although frightened by the intruder, in the spirit of Christmas, Tara makes an offering.
I'm not a banker, I don't have banks, my robbing friend, but I have cookies, three yummy cookies, and I don't have nickels, but please take this, my robbing friend, eat one of these, my robbing friend, they are for Santa, but you may have one.
The bank robber is truly touched by Tara's goodwill, but Tara, although momentarily distracted, is still excited about seeing Santa.
Oh, Santa,
I'm a robber.
I can't wait for you to come. And I've got cookies.
You shared a cookie.
Two yummy cookies.
A yummy cookie,
just
though
for
I'd
you
love
for
to
when
take your
come.
Dimes.
For
perhaps
you for
another
when you
time.
Come. Because it's Christmas. Could that be Santa? Could that be him? Could it be the one who brings presents for a Pokemon like me? A good Pokemon like me.
Once again, it's not Santa who has come to Tara's door, but this time as Savage Norseman.
Who are you?
I'm a Viking! And I've come to take your land, oh yes, I've come to take your land. And I've come to burn your crops and steal your horses. And I've come to step on your chickens and sew your quilts!
Although frightened by the intruder, in the spirit of Christmas, Tara makes an offering.
I don't have land, I don't have crops, my Viking friend, but I have cookies, two yummy cookies. And I don't have horses, but please take this, my Viking friend, eat one of these, my Viking friend, they are for Santa, but you may have one.
The Viking is also touched by Tara's goodwill, but Tara's thoughts are still with Santa.
Oh, Santa,
I'm a Viking.
I can't wait for you to come. I just can't wait for you to come. I've got a cookie.
You shared a cookie.
A yummy cookie.
A yummy cookie.
Just for you for when you come. Only for you for when you come. Because it's Christmas. Could that be Santa? Could that be him? Could it be the one who brings presents for a Pokemon like me? A good Pokemon like me.
Tara is greeted now by an agent of the Internal Revenue Service.
Who are you?
I am from the IRS, and I've come to tax your...
Oh, Santa, I can't wait for you to come. I just can't wait for you to come. It's finally Santa, it's finally him. At last the one who brings presents for a Pokemon like me. A good Pokemon like me.
I'm Santa, and I've come to bring you gifts. Oh yes, I've come to bring you gifts. And I've come to stuff your stockings, yo ho ho ho. And I've come to jiggle my belly and wiggle my nose. Hey, wait a minute! Isn't that my belt? And what are you doing with my hat? So you're the ones!
Wait a minute, I can explain!
We've changed!
Nobody messes with Santa! You know that, don't you? You've been very naughty, and I've got a list!
Did you claim that?
No, but... Hey, wait a second! Merry Christmas!
Yes, Merry Christmas, one and all.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. All will be together if the fates allow. Hang a shining star upon the highest bar and have yourself a merry little Christmas now.
Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas.
Special shout out to Musical Heart for donating to me on Patreon.